one person was shot and killed in Fayette County tonight. The shooting happened on Lenox Street in Uniontown. Police are looking for the shooter.